establish a connection to the computer first.
Te vas a morir!
The hacking device so we didn't end up unexpectedly fucked once we made it to this point. All you have to do is find where the signal is the strongest. If the device is showing blue, you're headed in the right direction. Red, you're not. Once it's caught the connection, find the next one. sabotage. No cocaine, no cash, and nobody to blame. A less evolved part of me can't help but smile at the thought of them losing their collective shit. On the home stretch now, my friend. Soon you'll wash away the putrid scent of reconstituted meat slurry and finally enjoy the sweet smell of success.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate.
Yet again, we've successfully concluded our business at the Clucking Bell factory.
Oh, fuck. Big Tony.
Okay.
Thank you.
Are you at?
Just to let you know, you have...
Okay, here are your coordinates. Agent Johnson is our principal undercover asset in the Duggan organization. Her disappearance is a major threat to our investigation. I need you to track her down. She keeps a garage across town. Let's start there. Tell us what happened to her. See if you can find her. As of now, Agent Johnson's recovery is considered a priority subtask in this operation. Standard remuneration package applies. find her. Is Agent Johnson there? Look, keep going till you find her.
Oh! Venkat, did Bernard send you?
She just called me. Tell her it's a disciplinary matter.
We need to get out of here, now. Sit rep. We have two groups of hostiles. Cartel soldiers, possible links to Marabunta Grande, and Duggan personnel. Both highly dangerous. They are hostile to each other and us.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
Get her out of there. And remember, local law enforcement are not in the loop for this operation. You're on your own. Just don't get caught.
Damn it.
You're gonna die, bitch!
Dead back there for sure. How the heck did you find me? Recent GPS locks in my car? That was good work.
Was this really necessary?
Shit! That was good work. They told me I was heading to a deal. I figure it's business as usual, no clue they'd made me. I just had time to map it out, and the next thing I know, there's a black bag over my head. I think they were planning to sell me as leverage to the cartel. I don't know what the hell happened. The deal went south, people started dropping left and right. You got there just in time. Shit. So are you new? I don't recognize you. Thank you anyway. Just give me a second to get my shit together, okay? So I'm guessing you're on the Duggan op? Let me tell you, this stuff goes deep. Way deeper than our models predicted. It's got Bureau written all over it. I was so close to putting it all together before my cover got blown. Anyway, here's what I can tell you. The Duggans are putting together some kind of next-gen computer software. That's how they're fixing the price of gas. This thing is exploiting backdoors everywhere, including the goddamn Balsack data center. It's manipulating trade prices, supply, demand, shipment delays, rating agencies, public oversight mechanisms, you name it. It's even pushing panic buying using bots on social media. The Duggans already have most of the tech they need, and they're out to buy even more from the FIB's confiscated items. Whatever's going on, we need to move on it fast.
Eyes open!
We've got a lot of heat. Lose them now. We can't have local law enforcement all over this. I feel a little faint. Could you take me to the hospital? Debrief's gonna have to wait. Thanks. Again, hopefully my intel fills in some of the blanks. I'm sure you'll get a copy of the mission report.
Good work today. Now, having successfully